भीमातीरनिवासाय पंडरीपुरवासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठ्ठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहारिणे श्रीमद आनंदतीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। ऑन द 18th डे ऑफ द नेशन वाइड लॉकडाउन द मैसेज फॉर यू एंड मी इज टाइम इज गॉड एंड गॉड इज टाइम। ऑल दीज इयर्स वी हैव बीन लुकिंग एट आवर वॉचेस but never watchful of time. Time as a concept is scary. It looms large over the world. It's amorphous. It has no form, no feature, except that it's fearful. Science has conquered space, but science cannot conquer time because time is God. After 10 chapters of spiritual audio education, Arjuna asked the Lord, I've heard you. I've heard about you. And now I want to, if I feel I deserve it, I want to see you as you are. And lo, the cosmic form, the Vishwarupa, is revealed to him by the magnanimous Lord. Seeing everything in the Lord and seeing Lord in everything, Arjuna, in wholesome trepidation, asked the question, who are you? The Lord with divine aplomb answers, I am time, T-I-M-E, maximum font size. Kalosmi, lokakshay krit pravruddho, lokan samahartumih pravruttaha. I am time, unconquerable time. I have come to destroy the world. I am out to exterminate people. At this hour of global tragedy, let's all call out to him, ask him to help and cure humanity at large. Every month we tear a page off the calendar, scarcely aware that a page from our life is gone. In this lockdown, let us become time conscious and God conscious. Let us understand that he is the controller of time. Pray to him, O controller of time, spare your wrath. Release us from this tragedy. You can change everything for the better. All the time we have looked at time the secular way. Now let us look at it the spiritual way. Don't worry. Good times will come, even the non-believer says. He doesn't know the wisdom, the unconscious wisdom of his statement. Look at time as a partner of your life and not as a passive painted backdrop. Now, with the help of time, look into life. See how you can make the best use of this lockdown. Mere entertainment is for children and those who are childish. I am addressing those who are philosophic. Time is a guardian, a GPS, steering life through the meaningful and soulful action. At other times, we did what we liked. Now we have to do what we should. Look into your past and forget and forgive those whom you have hated so far. Look into your past action and ask for forgiveness for all the trespasses that may have been perpetrated. Pray to God of time with unfaltering words. Walk to him with unhalting steps. Do not hoard, begin to give. As the saying goes, after we are gone, it will not matter what we bought, but what we gave. Let us all lead meaningful lives and time-bound lives. Bheja tha tujhko dene ko lekin तू लेता ही लेता गया, पूछे जो ठाकुर जवाब क्या देगा, मानव तू कहाँ चला, मानव तू कहाँ चला। वी आर नॉट लिविंग इन इटर्निटी, वी हैव आवर एग्जिट्स एंड आवर एंट्रेंसेस। टाइम टीचेस अस टू ब्रैकेट आवर लाइफ विथ विजडम। थैंक यू।